get it.
It's lit.
Lit.
Just take a look at.
What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video of Modern Warfare 2 Campaign Remastered. Let's get right into this. I hope everyone's having a great one. And yeah, let's do this.
Gentlemen, the missiles vector puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General, you've got a blank check.
Well, damn. Well, damn.
ISS control. Houston's requesting a feed from your helmet cam. Over. They want you to look over towards the dark side of the Earth. Should be cresting the horizon about 15 degrees east of the starboard PV rays. There it is. We're getting your feed, Sat One. Come in, Houston. Are you getting this?
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from Sat One is clear. Sat One, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS.
Things hauling ass. Oh my God. Can you quit getting in front of me, please? Like, damn. And that was a sick roll, bro. Oh my God.
They're here.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
still have a water fight.
What the hell happened here?
Oh man, it's quiet.
Is your red dot working? Mine's out.
Mine's down too.
Mine's out.
Looks like optics are down.
Wow. Arms too. Check it out, man.
There's not even a street light for blocks. Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Dunn, take point.
Go, Sergeant.
Or we will fire on you! And don't remember the damn countersign, all right? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north. So where are you going, then? Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Nothing cool over here. Thought there would be.
Clear. I got our six. Copy that.
Star.
Why is everyone just bunched up in the same area? When you get shot at, back up. That run's so funny.
Star.
I was expecting the grenade to bounce off the wall, just in case if there was someone in the room behind me, like right beside me. Get him. How many times am I gonna be killed? People just camping, bro. Could throw a grenade in the top.
I don't know what's worse, man. Dodging falling helicopters or freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Quiet. I think I see something. Hold your fire.
Are they friendly?
I don't know.
Star!
Cover me.
Star!
Say Texas, damn it.
Definitely wasn't friendlies. I could tell by the outfit they're wearing.
Street clear. We're Oscar Mike. Let's go.
Oh, what? I was trying to go through the window. Oh, a sentry gun. That's sketchy.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
That's crazy. I do love the new Modern Warfare 2 loading symbol. That it's really nice to me. Oh, this is a different mission. Here. Just checking to make sure there's no intel in any of these rooms.
Sir, what's the situation here?
You're looking at the high ground, Sergeant. There's still power in the White House. That means we still have a way to talk to Central Command. If we can retake it, that gets the squad moved on the left side. Go!
Oh. Piece of the dome. B2 bomber cost that much money? Holy shit. I don't know where to go. Oh. Alright, I gotta figure this out. It's been so long since I've done this.
I was literally so close. Are you serious?
Oh no. And I get in the shittiest hole again. I did the same exact thing twice. You fucking with me. There we go. Hey, I got a checkpoint reached at least, though. Thank God. But it's in a shitty area, I bet. I bet I'm gonna die instantly. Okay, good. I'm just doing what it said at the beginning of the game. Aim and tap the trigger, the aim button. Holy shit. Okay, get the grenade launcher ready. There's about 5 or 6 enemies in there. So let's grenade launcher them. That's my fault. I didn't check my corner. How are they shooting me? Are they just sticking their guns over and just like going back and forth, like hoping they hit me? Or can they just see me through the building with their wall hacks? I literally shot every single one on that side, and then more just keep flooding and flooding and flooding. Dude, this is pissing me off. This used to be one of my favorite missions. Well, one of my favorite missions, and now it's just making me angry. I don't even want to play it anymore. Yeah, don't be running out in front of me like that. Don't tell me to check my fire. Check yourself before you tell me to check my fire. You just literally ran in front of me like, little, 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 little. Where? I literally killed the guy on the fucking right side. Where? Please let me know. Game seems a little buggy. Like literally where did that guy come from? That guy literally just spawned there? That's wild. Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please hit that like button.
I've got a blank check, and we're gonna.
You're gonna be interrupting me like that.
Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision.
And I can't even skip it. Oh.
There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're gonna bring.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry about that. I had to just mute the game volume. And yeah, please hit that like button. It's been really appreciated. I really mean it. And yeah, guys, I hope everyone's been being safe. Everyone's having a great day, great night, whatever time it is for you. And yeah, I hope everyone has a great